everybody, new playthrough. We're gonna be playing Rolo to the Rescue. And in this game, we will be primarily saving animals from these evil zookeepers that put the animals through hardships. And we wanna set them free. So let's do this. Alright, so you gotta kill the keymasters to get the key needed to open the cages to set the animals free. Those are points. These yellow squares are free lives. Which you can see at the top left of the screen. There's more points. And even more. Whoops. There we go. No! I lost my bunny! Oh well, I set it free just to kill it. There's another bunny. Alright, so when you get all of the animals, you get the puzzle piece for getting all of the animals, which allows you to beat the stage. There are also hidden puzzle pieces throughout the levels, which we'll see later on. So get the key. You can switch to the animal to use its abilities. The beavers can swim on water. And those vacuums allow us to suck things up that are small enough, like these guys. Ah! Stop. Yeah, watch out for the hills. They're very slippery. Alright, get those. Suck that bad boy up, and we can use it as a weapon. Ah! I lost my rabbit! Wanna kill it. Come on. Come on, bud. Ah! No! I can't beat the level! The secret way, but I can't beat it the normal way, so that's fine. Alright, since we beat the level, all the animals we rescued are already still rescued. Alright, if we grab our rabbit here, and jump on this high log, and then jump to the right, we can get that puzzle piece. And then, we can climb this wall. Whoa! There's a secret here. Just points, but it's a lot of points. Alright, so we got the secret one, which I believe opens that up. Now... there's also a secret right here if you just run to the left. There's lives. Whoops, come on. You can do it! Also... yeah, there we go. I needed to put my timer on so I know how long I've been playing. I don't have a key yet. There it is. Watch out for these little guys, they will hurt you if you run into them on accident. Let's get these points in here. And let's get these points as well. I think there's stuff up here as well. Could be wrong, let's check anyways. I think like a secret puzzle. Yeah, there is. Which go to really hard levels. Alright, now we can come up here. I forget which one has the keymaster. so we're gonna have to find them. Maybe it's this one? No. This one. There he is. Puzzle in there. Alright. So we're gonna have to remember that. That we can't reach. Alright, there's a squirrel. Yay! And in here, we get this bad boy. Which is gonna be needed for here. We can grab that. Alright, let's get that puzzle piece. Is there anything up here? Yep. Nice. Now we can use this, I don't even know what to call that. A mole. This mole to, dig through this dirt. And then unlock that animal, but we're not done yet. There's another secret puzzle thing. Now, if you're trying to get these and you can't reach them, you can stack the animals. Jump. And then switch to the animal to get him. Alright, now I'm gonna stack them again. Because we're gonna need them on us to do this part. The puzzle, and we're back. Now we can beat it. Alright, this is a bonus. Whoops. Wow. That was terrible. Alright, we just hit that as much as possible. And over time it gets faster. Then it gets like ridiculously fast. Alright, we got a free man out of that. Free life. Another one. Aw. Game. Alright, so then we just exit. These levels are really hard. I do not recommend them unless you're really good at this type of stuff. They're ridiculously hard. Oh my goodness! You gotta kinda like get mad with it too and just swing it. Like, seriously. They are really hard levels though. Just get mad with it. Ha! Ha! There's that beaver. Ah. I want to beat this level though. We're gonna 100% this game, no matter how hard it is. Jump with it. Do it. Whew. Now there's three of them. Alright. Now jump on that bad boy. And jump here and there. And there. And there, and here. Whoa! I think we got it. Yeah! Woo! Suck that bad boy up. Oh my goodness. Really? Suck that bad boy up. We feed it to its mom. And now those little people, or the little, spiky dudes, they become our friends now. And we can use them to our advantage. Ooh. Yeah. All these points, life. Now we want that. Oh, I messed it up. Retry. Take that. Ha! Got it. Alrighty. Level. Another hard level. Just wing it. Don't even think about it. Just trust your instincts. Alright. We 100%ed everything up to this point. Let's get this key, unlock this squirrel, and then come up here and unlock these fellas. We use our rabbit, we can get stuff up here. Like that puzzle piece. And I believe if you run and jump this, you'll land on that. And then you can bring this over. To here. Gotta get there. Aww, I messed it up. Don't do that part until after you, move your character there first. So let's reopen that. Come on over. We did get the puzzle piece though, which is good. Yeah, now we have to beat it the normal way. So over here. Get our rabbit. Come on up. We could also use the beaver, but I like using the rabbit because of skill. But the beaver is the, recommended way to do that. Come on over. All this goodness and one. Alright, come down here. This is another really hard level. Because we have to get across this. Which is not easy. Alright, so if we hold run with it, we'll make it to that. Okay. Let's try that again. Come up here, onto that. Jump. Let go. Jump. Let go. Whew. We made it. Not easy at all. But if you're patient, you can bring those levels down to your preferred height and then jump to make it a little easier. Alright, let's cross to the other side, baby. See you on the other side, right? Alright, now we have to do it again. Alright, this is how you're supposed to do it. Bring it down, then jump so you can see what you're jumping on. Makes it a lot easier, but it is a little bit more time consuming. Let the rabbit read the book. Oh yeah, baby. And now, let's hop on this crossover, baby. Oh, we lost the rabbit, but it's okay. Now we have to bring down one of these levels. This one right here. For our elephant. AKA Rolo. And let's go up. Now we can use one of our moles to cut through. And use the mole to get the points too, so you don't like touch the winning thing by accident with Rolo. Alright, so next level. Oh, this is a bonus. It's a trick, like, usually when games show something like this, you would think to go up the middle for the points, but don't, go up the empty one, and that's where the life is. And you would think, oh, I want to get this life, right? But don't, go up this way and you get two lives. And you can get these points. Thinking like a game developer. Alright, so now, I believe the key master is up in there. So let's go get that key. Yep. Let's get our squirrel. Come on over here. Go in here. I don't think we can get that with the squirrel. We need to bring the rabbit in here. So let's go get the rabbit. So yeah, now... Damn it! Get on my back, squirrel! Climbing up time. Whatever you do, try not to fall, because it's like... It means you have to climb this all over again. Which sucks. Trust me. Alright, now we're at the spot. Now we want to get on our squirrel. Jump over here. Climb this. And jump on that. And bring this down. And then back on our back. Let's go up. Get this squirrel, and then come on over to the other side and get the rabbit, and let's jump down. Whee! No! I didn't mean that! I need the squirrel. Alright, we're gonna do this normal. Let's do it! Yeah, don't do what I just did. And like, try to professionalize it. Land on the platform from the very top. It's probably possible. But yeah, the winning things, yeah, I didn't think about that. Whoops. Alright, let's go up. Here, up on that, bring it down, baby. And let's get that rabbit. lost the rabbit. I lost the rabbit. I don't think it will be down here. No. Oh, there it is. Thank goodness. Now let's get these coins. And that puzzle, which is what we came for. And the cool thing about this game is you don't have to go through this to win. You just have to unlock the puzzle pieces and get the ones hidden in the map. And then you can just go here and it beats it. Helps you save a little bit of time. This is randomized. There's no, like, knowing what's in what. You just guess. There's a chance on points, which we just got. There's a chance on more points. Oh my goodness, let's try and hit something else. Those are continues. If you lose all lives, the Keymaster will let you out of the cage if you have these. Which are really nice. But, yeah, don't plan on losing all lives. We're too good for that. Spikes will kill you. So be careful. Restep. Oh, I tried to throw it. And hit it with a jump. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Oh, that was close. There we go. Let's go back for that animal. Alright, and then we can jump down. And cut through. Through here, and let's this too. Cutting through the dirt, baby. Alright, get these points. I don't think that's necessary. Yeah, it's not. Let's be careful not to win this on accident. Because I want to go through the secret exit. Oh, that is necessary. Yeah, that shrinks us through. I thought that was the one that makes us, like, blow up. But that's the balloon that does that. Alright, let's go through. And because we brought the little spike persons to their mother, we can now use them as our allies. Not necessary in this level, though. I guess we just need to run. Here goes one, one, two, three. One, one, two, three. One. Alright. Now. That was the pattern, in case you're wondering. Hold down? Never ever just go normal on these. Whoops. Always hold down. Aw. Just points. Nobody needs points. Unless you're trying to, like, get a high score or something. Whoa! Alright, let's beat this. That will take you back to the beginning if you jump up into that. Just go to the right. Get the 3 lives. The 3 points. Beat it. Now let's run back. Nothing there. Go to the left. And just beat it. And this is the boss for the first world. Jump on this. Jump on his head. And that's the first hit. I think it takes 3 hits to kill it. Which is typical for most bosses, because not, it's more than 3. Yeah, this ain't no Sonic. Here we do 4 hits. Alright, so now we're in the sand levels. I think if we bounce off of this, there's a hidden thing here. Yeah. Come on. Grab that. Suck one of these bad boys up. Those drinks let us shoot, like, spit out. You spit drink. Alright, so I beat that level. Alright, there's nothing over there. Just checking. That. Let's kill this little slug or whatever it is. Caterpillar. Ow! Coming on over. I think this is a bouncy thing, maybe? No. Level. Ha! 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 Let's get little. Yeah. Whoa! What's up here? Puzzle piece. Ah! Because I'm little, I can't reach it. That sucks. Alright, let's go get the puzzle piece first. I could have used an animal to get that. Use our drink. Whoops. Got it. Alright, now we can get little. Hit the keymaster. Ah! Why do I suck at this game? There we go. I'm running it. Animals up there too, I believe. Yeah. There we go. So we got both exits. This is a bonus. I'm gonna do middle, left, and then right. Wow. Unless we got lives that time. Lives are definitely what I want most out of that. Bouncy one. Alright, so let's do that and these little spike things are actually needed for something. Oh crap, is it the left side or the right? I forget. I'm gonna try the right, because I think it's the right. Oh, how did I miss it? Damn you! Can't make it from there. You will get this, I promise. Ah! I can't do it! Yeah! What? I know what to do. Jump onto that. Kill that little sucker. Jump onto that. Jump over here and just fall and run it. There we go. I had too much gravity or something pulling me down. Alright, so we got the secret puzzle. Don't hit that. Let's unlock that. Come up here. Move that over. Inch our way over here. Get the remaining animals. And I believe there's also an animal here and on the left. Yeah. Let's get that balloon and let's go up. I don't know why I did that. They're just gonna fall anyways. Get the remaining animals and we got our puzzle piece. Wonderful. Let's try right. I was supposed to bounce off of him. Whoops. It's just soda drinks. We don't need it. We'll beat it old school. Oh, shit! Do not mess with those. They will eat you for breakfast. this is one of the hardest levels in this game, I would say it is the hardest level in this game, from my experience, but we're gonna try and beat it in as little depths as possible. This shit is really hard, and it's not the going there that's hard, it's the getting back. You have to jump on this. Just wing that. It's really hard to get back. But, yeah, sometimes I do die trying to get there. I'll miss that or something, or not make that jump. At least we get a life every time, so that's always nice. Gotta kinda like get a little bit of speed with it. Over jump. Alright, we're figuring it out. But yeah, this is the hardest level in the game, no doubt. But I want to beat it because I want 100% this game. So we can get the secret ending. The alternative ending. Why is this so hard? I'm panicking now. If it takes too long, I'll try and cut some of it out to the part we actually win it. But let's not rely on that. Let's do this shit. Pya! One, two, three, yeah. Oh, under jump. I said it wasn't over. Let's do this. Oh no! Damn you! That's the only one! If I can get to that, then I can win this. I jumped from too far left at the green thing. I have to be in the middle or the rightish side. Never! We won't beat it! Alright, we got the key. Jump there, 2, 3, and jump! Nope! 1, 2, 3, and jump. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna die, like, as many times as it takes. And I'm gonna show the clip of each death. All the way up to the run we actually get it. And then we'll go from there. Goodness, I mean, I should get it on this try. No. Fucking hate this goddamn level. I hate it. Probably just gonna show every death it takes. Won't make the greatest footage, but at least we'll be 100% clear on exactly how hard this level is. So you understand my frustration when you play it yourself. Oh my goodness. We are there on the final jump of the fucking level. I fucking ruined it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. 1, 2, 3, jump! Run and let go. There we go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, jump! No, I pressed jump! What the fuck? If we beat this level, we're home clear on the 100%. This is the only one that gives me the hardest trouble. Jump! One jump and let go! 1, 2, 3, jump! I pushed jump! Why am I... It's because I'm left-handed. My right finger isn't as fast as my left. I need a left-handed controller. Ah, but then my movement would be terrible. Go, 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 go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, jump. Jump. Woo! Yes! Okay, let's do this, baby. Oh my goodness! Fucking gracious, we beat it! Fucking made it. Oh my god. Let's get those lives. Don't try that at home, folks. Aw, oh, I missed it. Whatevs, I give up. I'm done trying to think right now. I'm just happy to beat that level. Oh my goodness. Keymaster, let's grab these vacuums. Come on over here. Actually, I can leave Rolo here, that's right. And go over there with a rabbit. I'll kill a rabbit brutally through a spike. Watch out for these things. Ha! If you jump and then fall, like right before it, it jumps over you. Alright, let's go here and jump up! I forget where the puzzle is. There it is. I think there's lives up there, but there's no point going for them. 25 lives is enough. These you can jump off of, but watch out, they jump, and they will try and trick you. I think I know what level this is. This is another really hard level, but we will try and get it done in one go. I said that last time. I forget how to open this. I think I need to spit something into it. I'm supposed to fall down right here. Yeah. Whoa. Because we need that vacuum. It's absolutely essential to beating this level. This part right here is like impossible for me sometimes. But we'll try and do it. Dead. Ah! At least they give you a life right here, so like you can keep trying. This isn't the hardest level though, we should be good. It's like second or third. Oh yeah, that's right. Fall down here. Jump that, and then that. Get the vacuum. Come back, and then jump! Ah, got it. And we wanna jump. Spit that out. Oh, that's right, the run button and the spit button are different. Doesn't matter. Damn. I have to jump this again. Crap. Alright, we got it. Come on, baby. Just jump. Trust your body to know what to do! Yeah. Alright, let's do this, baby. Pow! Jump! Ha! Maybe it's a good thing I killed those first, so I don't have to kill them later. You could probably jump here from down there, but I would not recommend it. It's like pixel perfect stuff. Just run and jump, jump on that, and then jump on that. And I think you just... Oh my goodness, I should look at the layout and study it on my way there. So, that we will see, so we'll know to jump that. But that... Oh, we made it to the last jump. Almost. Oh my... Oh my fucking goodness. Fucking game. Can't believe they made little kids play this back in the day, man. Shit is harder than most modern day games. I should say all modern day games. Yeah. Okay, jump up here. Yeah. Run this. Jump. Jump. Stop. Jump. Stop. Jump. And bam, we made it. Alright. Oh my fucking Rolo! I go to push the jump button with my right finger. But Rolo is faster than what my finger can move sometimes, man. I swear this elephant is on steroids or something. That was cool. Don't try that at home, folks. Oh, look at this! Jump, jump, stop. Jump, run, jump, land. Ha! Yep. And now we just spit. Grab. Now we can beat it normal. Thank frickin' nine. God, that's some hard shit. Ha! Yeah. Oh, that was close. He could have killed me just then. Get out of here with that crap, bruh. Life. Give a shit right now. I just want to beat it. Yeah. Let's do this one first. Alright, so we will continue this in another episode. I noticed we got a lot done. And yeah. We got the hardest levels in the game done. Although this one right here is a little hard. But we'll kick its butt in the next episode. Thank you all for watching, and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.